I am not holding my breath. Let's go to Larry in Iowa on line 6. Larry, you're on the air.
Hi, I got 4 quick points on the citizenship or the illegal immigration things that they need to do. Number one, they have to learn English in 5 years. No criminal activity in 5 years. Complete 1,000 hours of community service and pass the citizenship exam.
Oh yeah, I think there'd be widespread support for your 4 points. You know, I mean, Trump might tweak them slightly, but I think in concept, the vast majority of Americans, if they're open to the idea of legalizing the DACA group at all, would be willing to impose your 4 points. And one of the things that I haven't had time to really study deeply, but that I think could turn out to be important here, is that when you hear the Democrats talk about the DACA population, you know, the so-called dreamers, as they like to call them, you get the impression that every single one of them is about 19 years old and is a high school valedictorian, you know, and just is eager beaver, you know, ready to become an American citizen. And there are some of those. And of course, they're the ones that get picked out and used as the poster children. But it's also true that a lot of these...